Okay, we should be recording right now, but let me just adjust everything real quick, alright? Yes, I have the YouTube t-shirt on. Woohoo! We should be good to go. Alright, so I found, or actually decided to upload these type of videos in a new way. So instead of me putting the intro for, putting the intro on the place where the intro should be. So anyway, like the way I edit, so there's like a watermark kind of thing, so everyone knows that this fucking video is made by me and or owned by me. So like I'm talking about the video itself. Read the description box below and it will say there exactly the same shit. This video is edited, recorded and rendered or whatever and uploaded by Sharpkins for you, and stuff like that, and you know, it belongs to me, whatever, if you want to use it. If you want to use the video or some parts or a part on the video, permissions are required. That's the word that I was, you know. Anyway, so I play with the settings and everything. Like I said, and you should know that this is on my new laptop. The old laptop is dead. Knockout. Done. So I need, you know, laptop is kind of new for me, still is kind of new for me, so I need to play with the settings and stuff like that. And so that's why I needed some time to play with the settings and learn how this fucking laptop operates or cooperates or whatever. So now I know, kind of, a bit. Let me actually go in full screen mode real quick. There we go. Alright, so we are going to do a custom zombies map. Alright, on Black Ops 3, of course, as you can see. I have decided to not put the intro or a watermark because you can see my face. You know that it's me. And the description box says that it's made by me and stuff like that. So, if you want to use a part of the video or the whole video, you can. But you need a fucking... You know, you need to first, you need to ask. And if I say yes, then you can. If I don't answer... If I do not give you permission, then it's a no-go. Alright, so with that said, finally, I get lots of requests for, can I use a video, can I use it? Like emails and stuff like that. You can if I say yes. I told a couple of video, so there was this Black Ops video, a modded lobby for Black Ops 2, and so... There was a guy that I don't remember the names, but even though if I did, I'm not gonna give him names. He wanted to use it. I said no. He did, and I marked it down, flagged it. It's down. It got taken down. So, warning for you guys: do not use a video from me unless I say yes, you can. Anyway, for fuck's sake. So, what map are we gonna play? You ask or not? You already have seen the fucking title, but I don't give a fuck with Ramosh. What we're gonna play is, and if I put the intro, that means that I need to edit everything again, so, and render it out. So, it's a one part video, hopefully, for fuck's sake. Alright, so what we're gonna do is really fucking easy. So, I got mods over here. It's Free Perkaholic. Should I do it? Like, that's cheating, I think. That's fucking cheating, and there's no fun in that. So, what I'm gonna do. Go to zombies. Go to solo game because I don't want really that much people joining in. And then where is? Oh, you might be like, hey, I see a apocalypse. What the fuck is that? That's a map that I'm working on. Yes. No promise that's gonna be good or even released, but yeah, whatever we're gonna play, we're gonna play Retribution version 1.2. I don't know who the map maker was, but it has detailed large map, it has detailed large Easter egg, it has a lot of things more, custom weapons from Modern Warfare 3, Black Ops 2, I think, yeah, Black Ops 2, and some custom weapons as well as custom perks, which is good. It's a fucking awesome map, and it's actually the first map he ever created. So, which is pretty good, right? Like, it's fucking good. Hopefully the video won't lag. Okay, so, okay, that's fucking good. All right. I like this. All right, this map is a mixed map. Like, it's Mob of the Dead and Origins, the mixed style map, which is pretty good. I like that. I fucking love that. So hopefully this video, this video's audio is not delayed, because otherwise I would be pissed. Well, you can see this thing up here. Sorry for that. Sorry for that. That might be like looked a bit weird for you guys. All right, so Red Revolution. Woohoo! It's still in the beta, version 1.2. Yep. Yep. I told you, fuckers. But I already have found a glitch. Like, when I first started, I was like, oh, can I jump on this? No? Alright, so there should be an invisible barrier. Let's find out how big the fucking barrier is. And apparently it's not that really big. That's what she said. So from here, this is just for me to show you guys. But, you know, you can go up here, and outside the map, somewhere there, and then I'll go up here and, you know, go figure. But yeah, this is a Gatmo pileup, which sucks. Like you can see, it's Gatmo pileup, and it really sucks. So I'm not gonna do that. But you should. Hopefully that's not too loud, and I think that it is. So what I'm actually gonna do is sound effects, cinematics. Okay, that should be way better though. Hopefully it's not that big of a deal, but we'll see. But yeah, guys, this map is fucking awesome, dude. Okay, there we go. Oh, we also have custom power drops, which is pretty fucking cool as well. And this fucking mic isn't really good. Hold on. So now it really pops. Yeah, filters my pops. There we go. It sounds weird, didn't it? You need another revive. You know what? Let's put the fucking music a bit up, because I can hit. I want to hear the jiggles. So what are we gonna do in this fucking video? You said we are gonna fuck uncles. I need the fucking weapon. That was scary. But we are good. Okay, I hate the fucking reloading. Like, you need to fully reload to shoot, which fucking sucks. But hey, it's all good. This map is hard, though. I'm telling you, this is fucking hard. Which does sucks, actually, but that doesn't mean that it's no fun. Alright, so I did play it a bit. Like I said, I recorded it a little bit, and, you know, I sucked at it. Because the audio was delayed. Like, not the game itself, but the mic and the camera. So, yeah, those were the ones that were. Switch weapons. Shoot with this. I picked up the part. What did I do? Shit. I am so fucking scared right now, you know that? We can actually explore, but nah. Oh shit, dude. Okay, you are pretty fast. Uh oh. That was fucking scary. We have one zombie left. Should we actually, yeah. Let's fucking kill him. The music is a bit loud, so what I'm gonna do is. Hopefully you can hear the difference though. I do a little bit. But does it show a part? No. Yeah, so we picked a part in here. Okay, we got the MP40. It's a good start. Better than nothing. Double points. Yes, please. Oh my fucking god. Okay, I thought that I was gonna die right there. Oh my fucking god. Okay, that's a fast zombie bitch, isn't it? Yeah. Oh my fucking god, that's why I hate the reloading. Okay, you are getting annoying. So let's make a crawler. Let's make a crawler, you know. That hurt the shit out of me. So here's the thing that I do like. You can actually make crawlers. You can, of course. But I meant, the crawler's not gonna die if you are far away. So we cannot do anything with this shit. Let's build this. Let's get the maximum amount of points that we can. The map is hard. The difficulty is set on hard, and you cannot choose if you want it on easy or not. But yeah, you cannot choose that. Dude, that doesn't work. Nope, nothing. So yeah, let's explore here a little bit. And see if there's a part in here. I don't think there are any parts though, but still. And I did have noticed on my recorded video that I did not upload. But yeah, on my recorded video, the video just got like it does lag sometimes, like I don't know why, but it's 60 FPS for me, but it's 30 FPS for you. Maybe it's, I don't know. Anyway. And we can open that. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. I already know where that's gonna go. Let's go this way, though. Like, oh no, wait. Never mind. Let's go this way. So let's see if we can find a part. And I was hoping for a part. I know that there was a part here, so because I grabbed it, but I grabbed my ass. It should not die. It just should go faster, I think. Anyway. Yeah, okay, it's not dead. It's all good. No points. Okay, and I really want to do the Easter egg if I can. I fucking will. Oh, that's a debris. That's a door. No shit. I know there's a. There should be a part. I thought there was another part here. Oh no, wait, never mind. It's over here, actually. Let's open this area and let's try to hit the box. But wait, the box was fucking 1,000, wasn't it? 2K. Oh no, 950. Okay, let's. Ooh. Try to look for a part, guys, real quick. You know, make some progress while playing the fucking game. What? Oh. Duh. So I think that the Easter egg has to do with this shit, like the clock thingy. Because you will see later, I can pick up that part. Like. I don't know. It's weird, I know. We have this, and the power needs to be on for. Oh. I thought it was for the door. And it's not. I was actually killed the fucking zombie. Ooh, nice. Okay, I do feel like to turn down the volume for the songs a little bit. Yeah, let's do it. Sorry. Okay. Just gonna wait for the fucking zombies to spawn in. As you know, it's not we are not making that much fun. And we are out of ammo. So we can actually train them up here. It's pretty nice. I actually want to go for a crawler, but we don't have enough points for that. So we can get from the box. Okay, we need to do it with this gun. Okay, it's a bit weak weapon, which is actually kind of good for points. But yeah, this is not the easiest map, but it is one of the best maps, and I think even the, in my opinion, this is the best map so far. And I really hope that I'm gonna say that. Way more times, like multiple times, hopefully, and I'm pretty sure that I will. But yeah, this map is fucking awesome, dude. Look at the fucking details. Oh no, let's not get that. All right. Woohoo! Okay, this is good. We are making progress. Oh, whoa. Okay, that actually scared me the fuck. Oh, and that one too. You're a fast motherfucker, aren't you? Make those bitches a crawler. We got two crawlers, which is good for me. Let's hit the box one more time and then it's, I get the Glock. Huh. Okay, let's open some doors. This is 1,000. Oh, hey! So the parts do fucking spawn at random. Okay, look at this. Shit, am I getting fucked? Okay, that is annoying though. There we go. No, whoops. 1250. Oh wait, did we explore? Guess not. Okay, we are good. I don't know if there's a banana clutter part. So yeah, we need to. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that. We do need to build the power. Let's open this, why not? Hey, that's from Origins. Oh, ah. I don't really know if the song, the Easter egg song, is copyrighted or not. But I don't really give a fuck if it's copyrighted or not. If it's good, that's what it, like, that's what counts, right? Okay. Oh, wait, did the zombie spawn? I know that the zombies will take out this window and that window, and then the rest of them just spawns from wherever they are. Okay, so we need more points. You must turn on the power for, is it for this or? Yeah, okay, it's for that. Ooh, that's a good ass trigger you got there. Nice. So what I wanna do is train them up here again. Fuck, wrong button. Oh, nice. Still 950, which is good. This map's awesome, dude. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Okay, let's not die. Nice. No downs, good. Shit. Good, we are fucking good going, guys. Guys. Oh, well, Rico Mark 2. Nope. I want some points, baby. Actually, you know what? Just for the sake of the video. No. What am I? A show off? Fuck off. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this door. That's right, spawn. Oh. Please don't fucking spawn in the front of my fucking face. I'm getting fucking excited. Wow, he just fucking slapped the fuck out of me, dude. Alright, we got one down. And a crawler, I think. Where the fuck are you going? Yeah, let's get quick revive. Dude, this sucks. Fuck. I should be more careful. Oh. Ah, that's... Look like a fucking shit. Can I actually open this door? Then it's easier for me to... I can hear the crawler, though. Well, let's look around for some parts. Oh, that's nice. What do we have here? Awesome weapons. Aha! So there's more than one. Wait, is it the Apothecon language thingy? Oh! Oh my god, PhD! Holy shit, dude. Okay, this is awesome. This is fucking awesome. Woo! I'm getting hyped, bitch. I don't see any pickable. Oh, what's this? Oh shit! Okay. I love it! Oh wow. Okay, let's keep this place in mind. Yeah. We will come back here later if I... Wait, where did I came from? Ah. Oh, can we actually... Nope. Good. I love it. Okay, this fucking knife is fucking good. Am I gonna die already? No, I'm not gonna die, bitch. Oh wow, okay, maybe I will. I just fucking feel, I fucking me right now. Come at me, you fucking bitches. Whew. Where is that bitch? There you are. Oh, you are fucking... Uh-oh. Holy shit. Guys, I think we're gonna die. Nope, we're not. Woo! Oh shit. Oh no no no! I told you guys we. Fast. Restart. I am truly sorry, guys. But this music is still going. There's that. Music's still going, guys. Wow. So, yeah, we need to do it better. For fuck's sake, you. How about this for power? How about this door then? Hmm. Oh, oh. Woohoo! Oh no! And again, fast restart. Capture goes on. Dude, are you fucking me? This map. It's not a game, I'm telling you. Alright, I didn't even fucking open that shit. Okay, the music is getting annoying. I got fucked over, dude. Oh shit, I didn't even fire there. Oh, we get this custom power drop. Yeah, power up or drop. We got fucking owned. Or raped. Hey, it's just a rape we wanted. Now is it? Is it? So I need to double check the parts. Well, it's double. There we go. Just knifing twice. Oh. Aha! Okay, if I die again, like early in the round, then I will get the Perkaholic mod because I just fucking suck. Not because I want to, but. I just fucking suck, dude. Alright. Man up. We'll go and look for the parts later. All right, let's do this. Gotta be careful though. Holy fuck. I need the points, man. I need the fucking points, you know. We should get the MP40. Just in case, you know. It did help me out earlier, so yeah. Definitely MP40, and then I don't know, we'll see. We don't have to rush. I'm going too fast. That's what she said. Okay. I'm not aiming for the head, bruh. Okay. Except for that one. But, ooh. Oh, I thought it was a part for a shield or something. You're fast. You're gonna die earlier. Alright. Come on. There we go. We are not gonna get the nuke. Maybe we are. Nah. Now we need this. So yes, we need points as well, but you know, the zombies are strong. Try to end this round real fucking fast. Alright, we made it just in time. And then keep going with the M14, or is it M16? No, it's an M14. Let's see, maybe there's a fucking part here. It is such a bummer that we cannot pick up the shuffles. But hey, what are we gonna do with it? Oh shit. Is there a zombie spawn? Oh. Points. I'm too focused, guys. I can't really talk that much. Can't you see I'm trying to play a game? That's what I'm gonna say. If I get a fucking comment saying like, hey, you don't talk that much. Take that, shoot parts. Okay, we're going pretty good right now. It's around 5. Of course we're fucking good. Get this, why the fuck not? I saw you, bitch. No, double points. I'll take that one. We got 5k. Let's hit the box once and then let's see what we can do for the parts. Maybe even make a crawler this round. Please be a dark round. No. Ooh. That's right. I'm over here, bitch. Oh! I don't want to get raped now. Oh, Let's double check this area for some parts. Nope. There we go. But it said we need the power first. Whoa, okay, that's good for the fucking bitch, but maybe a point or strong weapon. We need strong. Ho 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 ho. Yes! Holy shit, that's fucking loud. Alright, audio. I think it's sound effects, isn't it? Let's see. No, it's not the sound effects. It was the sound effects. Okay. It definitely is the sound effects. This is like shit. We have to deal with this, guys. Sorry. It sounds a bit dry, I know. Like dry in the, yeah. You know what? We need some volume. Are you last, bitch? Yep, you are. Okay, we need the sound effects. Dude, we just need the fucking sound effects. Hopefully, it's not that loud. Ah, that's doable, I guess. Fuck it. We don't need to hit the box, though. This weapon is strong enough to save my ass. Let's reload. I'm gonna reload while I can, you know. What? Already? Serious? We have shit. Get ready, guys. Beerus, where the fuck are you? Beerus, wow. The guard. I think he's a bit far. He's far away. Good. Oh no, he's not. Fuck, I fuck it. I'm not gonna open that fucking door right now. Because they can fucking fuck me in the ass. Good, 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 good. Line them up. Kill the fucking bitches! Shit! Fuck. Fucking fast. Good. Oh, now I understand why it was 2000s. To unlock it, alright. Well, we don't need to unlock it right now. I have 10k, we can go ahead and fucking explore the fucking map, guys. That's a good thing, by the way. You know, I'm just saying. Just super saying. Suck. Alright. So, let's build the fucking barriers. Let's put the sound effects up. Let's put it up. There we go. Come on, bring the game bit, you know, back. I was gonna say, bring it to life. Okay, let's open this door. Let's look for some. Oh shit! Let's look for some parts. Oh. Okay. Shit. There's no parts in here. There's a door in there. Another fucking thingy. All right. I'm not gonna open it just yet. I am gonna open that in a second. But I just fucking wonder. 1500. But that can be. That can fucking fuck me. What do we have here? Go, that door does not open. No, you cannot purchase it to be open. But we can this. Okay, I know there's a part in here somewhere. Like in the dirt and stuff. I think it was here. Yeah. Definitely there. Double check the corners. AK. And there's a buildable somewhere here. Oh, here. Additional parts required. Oh, yeah, wait. We totally forgot the part in here. Hold on. Where the fuck are you going, you motherfucker? That was so fucking weird. Okay, there's milk cake here, which means more points. And there's a mystery box there. Nothing with that. Let's see. What can we do? Oh yeah, I was talking about the party. Totally fucking forgot. This one. Ah! There's a power switch thingy. Good, good, good. And then go up here. And where was the power itself? I think it was here somewhere. Oh yeah, we need to open that door though. Let's do that. Oh, it's already open. Oh yeah, okay. We did that. Open this door. Look around for some parts. Get the points out of this. And there's that one. So we have the power switch. And now we need to build it. And I know that there is something over here. Let's see. I'm not gonna activate the song ever again though. Okay, not forever, but you get the point. Open this, I think. Yeah, okay. And now what? Oh, elevator key required. Oh, there's a boss run in this? Oh, that would be cool though. Alright, so. Let's look around for some parts. Some of the parts. Ooh, we can build here something. I think it's a power. Aha! And I do remember that we could, like, stop the. Power's on. I kinda know where Jug is, but I also. Hold the fuck down. Let's turn up the volume. I can hear some audios. Huh. I thought that I really, really heard something. Okay, well, it's a. Okay, it's just sound effects then. Ah, hey. Boom! Hey, what do we have here? Booyah! Woo! Okay, now what? Okay, this is the. I never made it so far, guys. We need some parts, come on. What do we have here? 1500. I'm too poor, I have no money. What about somewhere here? Alright, no. No. Okay, so we have the. Can we also turn it off though? No, okay. Okay. I'm just gonna double check everything for some, you know, additional parts and stuff. We can't see what parts we have. We have one part. Yeah, just one. Yep. Which sucks. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go upstairs here. Fuck the Easter egg song for now. Look for some parts. What does this do? Activate the trap. Don't need the fucking trap. Now the power's on. How can we activate the clock thingy? It says M. That's definitely a fucking Easter egg. Definitely. Look at that. Spells my fucking name. Alright. I just fucking love this, dude. Doing custom zombies. Black Ops 3 custom zombies, guys. Wow. I'm gonna cry. Seriously, though. Can't find anything. I can't build. Okay, so what parts do we have? What does this shit means? Oh, that is the Apothecon language, right? I assume, because I don't know. I cannot interact with this. The door that needs needed power. Where the fuck was that? Oh, okay, that's meal kit. Can you build here something? That's for the zombie shield, definitely. Oh wait, no. Wait, maybe now we can. Nope. Alright, so maybe there are some shootable shit or something. Huh. So it shows an arrow with the dragon on that side. But why? Why is there a glowy red thingy? That's just fire. Alright, got it. Let's go back to the spawning point. Open the door and check out the door that should be open. How about that?
Catch me outside, how about that?
Okay. You are fast. Still nothing. Nope, still nothing. Alright, how about this? Ah, shit, wasted a fucking bullet. Okay, let's build this dairy then. I'm trying to think where the fucking door was. I think it was up here. Oh hey, oh no, never mind, it was up here.
Are you fucking me? Actually, you know what?
I said the perk, not.
There is a death barrier.
Alright, so what we're gonna do is I'm gonna save this clip. We can highlight out of that.
Fuck!
50 minutes. 50 fucking minutes. Let me note that real quick. Somewhere. Here. And I need a pen. Here, we got a pen. The time is 50.0.50.00. Death barrier explanation point. Hopefully the map maker sees this and then fuck. Shit. Alright, so what we're gonna do is go to mods. Escape. Go to mods. Perkaholic. Mod loading. It's such a bummer. I never used it. Oh wait, I did. But it sucks. Zombies. Why are you lagging? There we go. Solo. So we should have a what's it called, a thingy. All the perks, I hope. Let me just pause the game right there because I'm gonna take a break real quick, just for a little bit. And this video is gonna be just like a live stream, but you will get more quality because if I live stream, not everyone gets to see the full quality of it. And you know, most of the times I will put it on like HD is like 720 pixels is about 2,000 kilobytes per minute, I think. Or second, I don't give a fuck, but it's just it counts a bitrate of fucking 2,000 kilobytes, and then I put it up to 3500, so that's 3500 for 1080p. However, not everyone gets to see that, and because I'm not Twitch partnered yet, you cannot play with the options there. Or actually lower the quality. So what I always do is just put it on 1,000, sometimes 1,200, 2,000, sometimes, you know, and then you know, you will get the quality, but it's like you can see a bit of the pixels. So it sucks, but you know, at least you see what I'm doing and stuff. So yeah, all pros have been given. I'm so sorry to do this, guys. And I could get the perks, duh. But the problem is that the map maker forgot to take away the death barrier that's located underneath me right now. Which sucks, but hey, what am I gonna do? If you are the map maker, or you know the map maker, or you know, whatever, let them know that there is a bug. Like, not just for the god mode kind of thing, like pile up, but also the death barrier, please. I will let him know as well. I will do my best. But yeah. Dude, that was such a fucked up situation. All that hard work for nothing. So, but yeah, we do have all the perks, which is good. We have PhD, Mule Kick, Dead Shots, which is pointless. Double Tap, Electric Cherry, Juggernaut, Stamina Up, Quick Revive, of course, and we also have... What's that? Oh, that's Speedcock and Widow's Wine. Yeah, okay. I'm so sorry to do this, guys, but hey. What are we gonna do? A man gotta do what a man gotta do. Isn't that right? So yeah, there's a death barrier behind this wall. Be careful with that. I don't know why there isn't death barrier there in the first place, but hey. Let's make some points real quick. So all we need now is just some good fucking weapons, and that's it. What was it? Oh, I thought it was a zombie head. Right. Yeah, guys, shit happens a lot to me. I don't think there's parts. So speedcock does help a lot. And this will do as well. There we go. Making some fucking progress, you know? Sucks, dude. I still can't fucking believe it. So, okay, let's just track these fucking arrows. And let's see if they're pointing at each other. Or, you know, figure something out. We have some time though. Bitch. It's not gonna be easy to make a fucking crawler though. Fetch me their soul. Oh. Already at the dog rounds, dude. It does kill him as well. By the way, I'm not cheating. Technically. Technically I am, but you know, I died! It's not my fault. Let me pause the game real quick. I can focus and, you know, do this at the same time. For the next time, I will live stream this, but still. I will definitely look forward to live streaming Custom Zombies for Black Ops 3, as well as 1 and World of War, of course, but you get the point. So, and if you're wondering, like, why do you look at that direction? That's because, my friend, instead of a monitor, I plugged in my fucking TV. How badass is that? So there is an HDMI plug right there, like HDMI out, and two mini display ports at that side, and then one on the back or here. Whatever. I just noticed this shit. Wow. Okay, I need to update my specs. Section on Twitch. I just noticed a, what's that? A Thunderbolt, I think. That's weird. Okay, we're done with this shit. Let's play a game. Let's play hide and seek. Holy shit, dude. Fucking trigger fingers. My exit chain doesn't work anymore. Okay, now it does. Round 7. Uh oh. That son of a bitch is gonna spawn in. I know it already. Do I actually kill him in this round? Oh, wait, we have slow motion. Spawning, you motherfucker. Dude, it's like I'm using a fucking mod menu. Okay, spawn in, you motherfucking bitch. The golem is gonna spawn. The guard! Huh. Okay, that's fucking weird, though. It needs to spawn, like... Oh, shit. Let's get this. Holy shit, dude.
Kaboom.
Nuke, bitch. Skip this part. Get this shit. Let the guard spawn.
Fetch me their souls.
He didn't spawn. Okay, so that bitch did not spawn, which is weird. It's around 10 and he didn't even fucking spawn. Huh. That's odd, but hey, good for me. So there are still no parts in this section. There's a fuse. Weird. Was that there before? Yeah, I think so. 나오지가 않아. Okay, so it was the area. Moment of truth. The Scar H, motherfucker. Let's start to make a crawler. Maybe. If it, I don't know if it's gonna work. Yep. Alright, so far so good, I guess. Oh yeah! Meal kick, duh. Let's see, how is this? Are you fucking me? Galileo. Okay, I like that one. That's pretty cool. But I'm really looking for a wonder weapon. No. That's a no-go, bro. Not gonna fucking waste my weapon, you know. So, unfortunately, I think I really want the Raygun Mark 2. Come on. Or the monkey bomb. The fuck is that? M14? Alright. 10k, wow. Fucking box did it again. Is it the same on Black Ops 1, World of War, Black Ops 2, and now on Black Ops 3, Custom Zombies? Oh yeah, ooh! Thank you. Oh wait, if I forgot. Forget. It's the first time that the box moved for me. Don't need that. Wow. Let's go here. In that door. Go here. Hit the fucking... Ah. Oh wait, where the fuck is that? I kinda know where the fucking box is. Let's try to get some... Let's get the power on first and then look for other parts. There should be a part... somewhere here as well. Okay, there's another one on there. Oh wait, there we have the power. And let's listen if there was actually a quote or something. $1,700. Wow. 1,700. Alright. Let's take a listen. Okay, so there was a... like a sound effect, but at the same time it was a thingy. These are still on. Okay, we have 2.5K. Let's go upstairs. Open this, why not? Now the zombie shield part, good. Thompson, wow. Maybe. We cannot afford that. There's another one over there. Alright. 1250. What is this? 1000. Looks like a good training fucking shit. Okay, let's kill the crawler and let's train there. We just have enough. Is this? Yeah. Alright. Okay. So that. Okay, these are not pointing. These are just, these are just random. Assume. Okay, we should open that door. Let's open this door next. Thompson. One more time, please. Ooh, nice. That. I definitely want to keep the Scar Age. We need to get rid of Thompson, sorry guys. Let's survive a bit more here. Dude, we are fucking going good. Once we have the fucking off perks. That's a bit loud, sorry. But a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. You are fast, you two are super slow, which is good. Let's open this door now. Don't be a death barrier, please. This looks. Okay, we. I thought maybe there's a Call of Dead type of Easter egg. Oh, I'm stuck here. There's an. What the fuck is there? Invisible barrier. Okay. Okay, we are definitely going in there in a second. Let me just figure this shit out first. Where the fuck are we? Oh, we are here. Okay, I get it. Look, dude, this is like the spawning area, isn't it? Yeah, okay, it is. Let's go ahead and open the door then, huh? Which was here. I'm scared. We're in the showers. I can hear some sound effects. If I go out of it, no, it's still the same. Look for some parts, man. What's going on? Where the fuck are we? Now we're back here. Oh. Let's go back to the showers. Let's double check for parts. Whatever we can use, we will use. Oh, what? What? No part, nothing. Nope. Nope. We'll go down there in just a sec. There's nothing in here. There's debris. 1,000 for this. 1,000 for that. Wait. Where's the... Check for some points. I meant for some... Aha! And now we can build the fucking zombie shield. And that was it. Alright. Let's build the thing first. Oh, I'm lost again. Yeah, okay, there we go. And this... There wasn't a death bear this time. Okay. So that's because this door was closed. Alright, we get it. How about the door upstairs, eh? Or was it just... Oh no, never mind. Okay, let's go here. See if something has been changed. Oh! No. We are good. We are good. Extra points? Yes, baby. I will take that. Definitely. Alright, so. Ooh. Okay, let's. Build that one as well. Let's double check here. I love the cinematics, like soundtracks and everything. This is the best, like with World of War and stuff like that. This is the best custom zombies map I have played so far, and I've played lots of custom zombies map, guys. What did I do for World of War and stuff? What did I do? Oh wait, we passed the fucking billable thing. Was it? Boy, rupee shit. No wait, we were actually going good. It's here. And then down here. And yeah, there we go. Zombie shield has been built. What's done on D-pad? Z B and M Q. No. 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 Anyway, I'll figure that one out later. I don't see anything related to these yet. One, two, three, zero. One, two, three, zero. One, two, three, zero. One, two, three, zero. Let's look around for a different block. One, two, three, zero. One, two, three, zero. One, two, three, zero. But what does that mean? So yeah, we cut the fucking power and shit. What did I do? Wait, how did I do that? Oh yeah, we have PhD, but how the fuck? I don't know what I did. I think I had something over here. No. Nobody escapes. But we can escape. Is that a hint? I'll take that one as a hint. Oh yeah, elevator key required. Let's try to find the elevator key. It needs to be somewhere. Elevator key. Elevator key. Elevator key. So we took something, we had a part of some shit after we had killed the guard. Now we're back here. Yeah, what was that? Oh, I was like, what the fuck is this? I think there are parts here. No. It's the okay. Let's check this. Yeah, should we open this? Come on. Tablet. This definitely looks interesting, but I think we should open this. If there was wine over here, no points. MP40. Oh, okay. Oh. One second. I needed to open the window for cigarettes and stuff. Okay. This is fucking interesting. What is this? 1750. Alright, I think we should survive a couple of rounds in here. Alright. So we can do, hopefully I don't die. Please, please. Fetch me their soul. Easy. Alright. I'm playing through the fucking preview shit. Nice.
Max ammo.
Whoa. I just fucking love this dude. All right. I fucking ditched the Scar Age, which was not my plan. Yes. Door. Hold on, let me double check. We opened this door. Came here. Nobody escapes. A little key request. Oh, we are back here. No, wait, it's an elevator. So. Double check this place then. Yeah, okay, it's double check, you never know. And it's the same. It's exactly the same. Oh, okay, now I open that door. No. Come on, there should be something in here. And how do we get the elevator key? Okay, I'm really confused. I'm really trying my best, you know. To figure out the fucking Easter egg. But it's not. This is not the easiest shit to do. This is new. The showers. Let's go here. This is M. M for what? Margula? Mega? Marijuana? Magma, what do you want me? Exit the trap. Oh. Oh, yeah, hold on a second. Ah. What could that fucking be? Okay, girl cry. What's that sound? For what? Nobody escapes. Elevator key. We need the fucking elevator key. Elevator key. Fucking elevator key, dude. Follow my instincts. Okay, so the elevator is downstairs. Let's go upstairs. But this goes. Got something from the fucking faggot, but like from the guard. I don't know what I got. Repairs in progress. Please watch your step. Can't. Wait, am I in Gatmo right now? If yes, please let me. The zombie hit me. I'm not in Gatmo. Cheats are disabled for this. I'm pretty sure. Oh, I am. I mean, I'm not in Gatmo. Okay. Go to spawn area. We found a fuse kind of thing. Where was that? The book is the key. All right. I know what to do now. So you're telling me that the book is the key, right? Where are you? The book is the key. Oh wow. Okay. 750. So the book is the key. Where was the book? book is the key. Max's office. 1,000. Let's open this door though. Okay, we need to survive a couple rounds. Or just one. Where was the book again? Not here. And then I forgot. Anyway. Alright, book is the key. We had the book though. Where was it? Damn it. The book is a key. Level more around, why not?
Don't give a shit.
We're good. The book is the key. Here we go. Let's find the book. It was at the starting area. Was it here? No. Wait, where the hell was it? Here. There we go. Yeah, good, 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 good. Okay, the book. Somewhere here. Finally, guys. But still, where's the book? Cannot read that. Okay, now we can open the fucking elevator door. Hell yeah. Oh, okay, now I understand. I already know what this means. Maxis. Maxis is room. Yeah, Maxis is room. See, where's the fucking elevator room? Somewhere here. No, wait, what the fuck am I doing? Wrong way. There we go. Boss round? Holy shit. Scared. I'm scared, guys. Supposed to doing? Oh my god, we need one more. Oh my fucking god, we need one more. We need one more. I picked up one dirt. Yeah. Whoa. We picked the one at the dirt ship. The B for 500, why not? We need to find that last fucking piece. Okay, so we picked up one. You know what? Let's go to the spawn area, which was yeah, here. All right. Double check everything. Could I? No. Could? No. No. This is fucking amazing. Okay. There should be one here, I think, if I remember correctly. Nothing. No. one. There's none here. There's none in here. Double check everything. Yeah. Alright. Now this room. Let's go down. Discover one. The showers. Fuck off. No. 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 This room. What else do we have? Oh. There's a book. Aha! Good, 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 good! I fucking knew it! You're the best. Limits, you're the fucking best and the fucking sexiest. Wait. Go up here. We're doing. This is good progress, guys. We are doing good. I'm lost, hold on. There we go. Nope. And there we go. No, no, okay, you know what? Let's fucking go this way. Now we're going good. Alright. I'm getting a feeling that this is gonna be scary, dude. This is the scariest map so far for Call of Duty. You guys are ready? Prepare yourself. Don't get scared now. What the fuck? Fire. Wind.
Pack a punch.
Yes, baby, please. Oh my god, what? Holy fucking shit. No way. Alright. Dead fire. Why not? Electric, ice. Let's get the. I don't know. Electric staff, why not? That doesn't work. Oh wait. Wait, what? do we need to do in here? We need to kill zombies. The book is the key. Holy fuck. Hold on a second. Let me think. Let me think and figure the way out. It makes sense if you need to push the button, but I can't do anything. I need a crystal? No. What the hell do we need? Wait, I'll do the cherry. Do we actually need to kill zombies in here? Oh, it's a perk slot. Ah! let me think for a second, alright? One, if I have brains, let's use them for once. There's a weapon for that, a custom weapon maybe. No, we can't pick anything up. Maybe it has. Okay. Now. Okay, interesting. So, let's do one. This is 1, 2, 3, 0. Oh. I know. Now they do. One. Two. You know what? No. Everything at one. I knew it. There was something about that one here. So is there another clock thing here? I don't think so. Wait, I missed one. Soldier? Maybe. Let's figure that out. One. I am making progress, but I don't know if it helps. Find more of these fuses. There's another one. Let's check the box thing now, honey. Where was it? Here. Okay. Don't know what I'm exactly doing. Let's find some more. sorry, there was something. Fuck, I forgot. I want to say that let's check out something. Let's check out something. Oh shit, I forgot. So last time, did I have it in my mind? It was somewhere around the fuck. Shit. Let's go back to the spawn area. Oh yeah, this shit. Yeah, I've seen that one. Two, three. Oh my god, okay, that's a good one. That locks the... I was gonna say that, let's check the machine, that was it. Alright, let's take a picture though. Dude, this is fucking awesome. Come on, fuck a zombie. Fuck a zombie. I forgot. Fuck, is this one time? No. Okay. No. Why did we get out of there? What did it say? Hold on, Control Z. Instantly replace off. No! No, customize. Let's do 5 minutes, 30 FPS. Quality is medium, I don't give a fuck. 30 FPS, resolution in game. Save. Turn on. Shit, dude. Fuck. Fuck. What? If I... Good. Two, three. Okay, look at it. And let's go away. You know why? Because instant replay of shadow play is on. So Control Z. Bam. Save. Ooh. I was so afraid that I needed to end the fucking video, guys. Ooh. Okay, so now. What I need to do, go to my gallery, recent, that one, was it, I don't want to upload back, let me just pause the game right there. Alright, let's go to videos, where's my videos? Wow. Alright, here it is. Black Ops 3. That's awesome, dude. This Easter egg's... Oh, whoops. Alright. Come on. Pause right there. Oh, it's upside down. All right. Good.
So the triangles need to be two.
This is so fucking awesome, guys. Okay, let's go to this one. And this is the bird kind of fucking thing. Alright, so what we need to do is look for that picture. It opened YouTube. Why? Album. Because I've just took a picture of it. If it will focus. There we go. Shadow play, dude. It's called share overlay or whatever. So that needs to be on three. Alright. Yeah. Let me actually, you know what? I need this guy right now. Some cigarettes. Some tobacco, nicotine, whatever. I don't promote it. I just suggest it. Oh my god. It took me a while to fucking figure this shit out. 2 hours and 14 minutes to be exact. Is the Easter egg already found? Because I did. Pause the fucking game then, bitch. I actually should, like, fucking, oh my god, fucking live stream this, dude. Oh well, shit happens. So that one's correct, it's on three, but I'm not correct, I'm going the other way, I mean the wrong way. Oh, and we had unlocked something, I think. Yeah, we did. This is the plant thingy. It looks like fucking, I don't really know what the fuck it looks, but it's something at least. That one is three as well. Alright, so that one's on three as well. Close that, move on to the next one. Oh shit. Okay, I knew that was gonna happen. Wait, now we have the thing. We did the fucking thingy, right? Doesn't mean. Oh. Triangles need to be on one, I think, or two. I don't really give. I mean, I don't really know. Two. Yo. Wait, how? Oh, I did the other one. On one already. So now we still can't pick this up. Can't, but maybe. Oh, hold on a second. Oh. Oh my fucking god. But what about fire? Ice and fire. So it needs to be the. There was one that needs to be one. Wait, can I actually pack a punch it? That would be so cool! No, we cannot.
Okay, that's what we have.
That looks so sick, dude. Not the cigarette, I meant the fucking shit. The staff, sorry, okay. So now that we have this. That didn't help. Did our arms just fucking changed? Do we need to do? Oh yeah, let's check the things out. Like, there gotta be something new, right? Hold on, let me finish this. Maybe there's something in the sky or something. No. Oh, that was a trap. Yeah, I'm just looking around for some shit. Should we check the book? Yeah, why not? Maybe it's something with dead bodies. I'm gonna waste the fucking ammo, but you know, a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Let's take the long way. See, there's something new. doesn't look like it. Oh. I burned myself. Ooh. Oh, wait, it's already upgraded. Do that. Still nothing. I don't think that we need to shoot with the fucking staff though. That wouldn't make sense. I'm not gonna fucking shoot this shit anymore. Just walk with the gay gun. Huh. The book has disappeared. So we are on to something. What's that? Olympia. Let's explore the map. Let's see what's new. So yeah, we should check the book. So the book is gone. But now we just need to shoot things. I don't think it's the same boxes. It's still on 3 and stuff. Hey, wait, actually, let's go back here. Because there were two. What's it called? Blank spot, there we go. The, ice staff. And the other staff was not able to be picked up. So what I think is that I'm scared now. Why is the smoke. One, two, three. We need one more. Just double checking, you know, so now I know that I'm making progress. So there should be one more somewhere that I need to shoot. Piece of cake, I guess. Double check the barriers. Maybe it's in a fucking sneaky fucking bit spot. I don't need the song right now. I already did that one. Dude, I'm gonna be so fucking happy if the map maker is gonna be like, "You found it, you were the best." Oh yeah, that was already a 1. Oh, okay. So that's how I did it. Everything was a 1. So yeah. Let's go here. Okay. There's random smoke. Or is it just me? But there was no smoke before, was there? Huh. No, there wasn't smoke, I'm pretty sure. Or am I just fucking tripping wrong way? I don't know. Oops. Where is it? I think there was smoke. Not like this. No, alright, let's see. Look for boxes. Maxes, yeah. I just fucking love the jiggle here. Da da da. Okay, start here. Start at the beginning though. The other beginning. Where the fuck am I? Oh wait, this is the shower. Let's go up, I guess. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. No. No book. No. Ah, here we go. Please, something new. Door open. Can we open it? Knife it? No. Alright. Let's go here. Monkey bombs, maybe? That would be highly appreciated, you know? Scar H, welcome, baby. No, I'm not gonna fucking donate you. Oh. There's something up there. Double check it. I'm just fucking tripping. Or am I? Yeah, I'm just crazy. Alright. Nothing new. Let's go here. No. check these areas. Don't explode. Let's play this with them. That's the light, okay. Like a light. This map. Fascinating. Seriously. Don't need the trap. I'm back here. Let's keep following the fucking road so we know what we're doing. So we just came out from there, I think. Maybe not. Let's check this out. I thought maybe it's a button. No. I don't think there's anything in here. Nah. Let's keep moving. Elevator shit. No. I'm pretty sure it's somewhere outside the map. And it said it's the beta, so why the beta? Like, is it like finished even? Okay, let's go this way. Wait, no, let's go this way. Alright, so I wanna check that out. Let's go here. Maybe it's that. I don't know. Nothing here. No. No. Wait. Can we go up? Yeah, we can. Oh. I'm pretty sure we are missing the fucking area. It's not bad. I think it's in I don't know. I don't think it's really in the showers though, but there's a room where we did not look. Or a fucking area. Are these things pointing to where I need to go now, or? I'm gonna follow this. Good problem. Nope. They're just fucking weak. Back here again. Let's go to the crazy place. Gets me every time, dude. Let's go here. Wait, let's try this. Worth a shot. We can't pick it up anymore. Wait, hold on a second. What if we... Why not? Wait, maybe there's something here. Nope. That was a good one though. It would have been a good one. Okay, let's go to the spawning point. Let's check. Double check, triple check. This. Checked here. Can't do anything in there. I think. I think it's really hidden. Where's the spawn area? Here? Yeah. Okay, I think that it's a bit bitchy. Like, it's in a bitchy spot, that's sure. So I think it's in distance. Oh. Nope. Please don't be in the obvious spot, because I don't want to feel dumb. I really think it's somewhere in the outside or something. On the roof, basement, whatever. I don't see him. Hold on a second, hold on a second, hold on a second. do we get?
Nah. Dude, I'm playing this for 2.5 hours.
Hours. Even more, but 8 minutes more.
Okay. Should I have this stupid area? No.
No, I thought it was a staff or something. I was like, what the hell? Let's double check everything, bro. No. Song is...
that way, and the other one points that way as well. What do you want me to do?
I can't go that way. Maybe on the tunnels or whatever.
Wait, maybe I can't.
No.
What the hell? Double check here.
Nope. Like, I know when I see it. Sure, but
no, I just want to double check everything.
Now we are here.
Dragon's pointing that way, but
oh my fucking god.
Radio. Can we access the radio, you think?
It said the book's the key. So there was that book, obviously. But where's the other book? I thought... Oh wait.
Down here. No, wait, other way. This way, I think.
So there was definitely a fucking sound effect kind of thing going on, right?
No.
Oh, you know what? Let's check out the machine. Wherever it was. Can we open this door though? No. Yeah, where was the machine? I do not know. Am I going again? I do not know. Apparently here. The machine was located in here. Sorry guys, I'm taking too long, but you know, I really want to figure this shit out. I'm so close towards the fucking end. Oh. Fell for it again. Wow. I fucking fell for it. There is one area that I'm not looking into. But what? And where? I'm going here. Okay. I'm going this way. Explode. Oh. There we go. I was a bit scared, but still. Nobody escapes. Yeah, I've noticed that. And then there was this place. Dude, mod maker, if you're watching this and you are at this point of the video, you have put it in such a fucking sneaky fucking spot, dude. I'm telling ya. But I am glad that the crawl didn't die, so thank you for that. Give me a hint. No, I don't want any hint. Fuck that. Let me think. There was one outside. Maybe I'm looking at something. No, it doesn't really need to be the same glowing thing. What is the next step? Nexus. Back to spawn point again. Sorry, but we have to. No, wait, let's not do that. Let's just check. Come on, it's in an obvious spot. I know that for a fact. It's just Where is it? I don't think it's like... Now where was the fuse? Because I did said that I wanted to check the fuse out wherever it is. And didn't do that. I think it was in Max's room. Not really a fuse, but yeah, it looks like a fuse. Oh. Okay. There was a clock. I can hear a church. Let's go to the church. A second. Where's the church? Is this a church? No. Okay, we can get the monkey bomb, it's good. No, we didn't. Aha. It looks like a fuse. I thought maybe we could like pick it up or something. Oh yeah, and the radio, where's the radio? Yeah. Makers or map maker, map makers. You guys are good. Come on, where could be the last fucking ship? I'm not looking towards it, I've seen it, I don't know. Why is that glowing? Because it's a room, you idiot. No. Okay. I don't know what to do. I'm not gonna give up for now, but I think I will give up soon. This is driving me crazy. Showers.
I have no idea where it could be, dude.
Seriously, I have no idea where it could be. Even if I'm looking towards the right fucking objectives, like, is it even glowing? Or because it's the last, the fucking fire shit, maybe it's on fire. You didn't know that? You don't know that? Well, maybe you do, but I do not. I can hear the church bell. Is that relating to something? There's a hole in there. Is that just for a detail shit? This thing's on is. Or maybe it's a SOS signal. I don't know, I don't care. I just wanna... Fuck me, dude. Okay, I'm really pissed right now. Yeah. Alright, now let's take a look. Be handy and useful. Wait, what? Wait. Hell. Is there an Easter with this? Let's point it at that, at the box, alright? At the box, come on. You can do this. On the right side. On the right side. Now it's on. Okay, it's on this side. It's fucking. Nope. It's pointing towards here. Where's the other one? I swear I should. Oh. I'm gonna say it again. I swear I thought there was a. Okay. This has to do with something. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. What I do know is that there isn't. You say that we need to do. Do we need to point at the smoke? The middle? One. Second. Maybe we need to do it in this order. I don't think so. That would not make sense, because if he did, then how do I know which order is which order? Actually, okay, wait, you can't figure that out. But so. I think I'm gonna give up, dude. I'm fucking tired as fuck. As fuck. And, you know, I'm just fucking fucked up. You are a pain in my ass. It has been 3 hours, guys. And the thing is gone. Yes. Fuck. Guys, I'm gonna give up. I'm gonna fucking give up. There is no way that I can find it. There is no fucking way that I can find it, for fuck's sake. But I'm gonna tell you what I do know. What I do know is my thumbnail will be. Was it F12? It was. Yeah. There's the thumbnail. And then. So I've took some screenshots, guys, but there's no way that I can figure the shit out of this. So, Mob Maker, if you see this while I'm pausing the game, the zombie's too far. If you're watching this, please help me. Like, what the fuck do I need to do right now? Should these things? I can't do that. I'm lost. I'm fucking lost. I don't know what to do. Ice staff looks fucking cool, dude. So here's the thing. Let's survive another round. Actually, let's upgrade the. There we go. The gay gun. Because why not? You have that. Ooh. Now let's just play for fun, you know. Gonna waste some money. Blast furnace. Good. Oh wow. I have no fucking idea what to do. Wow, two nukes. Awesome. I just fucking hate turn. Oh, wait, bitches. Increase your firepower. Yep.
Fetch me their soul.
Now we're talking. Come on. What do we need to do? Can't pick this shit up. No. Is there a boss round? That would be cool. Maybe there is. I don't know. I can go forever, but it's not gonna work. Maybe it's not completed, maybe it's just not fucking finished. Oh shit. Press the wrong button there. I can't go forever. Okay, look at this. I just want to kill Beerus. Beerus. Wow. The guard. Yes, come on. Where are you? Fucker.
Come down.
not give it to me and my warden. Ooh. I'm gonna make my own boss fight. Shine now. Holy fuck. One shot and he's dead. What the hell? Anyway, I'm gonna end the video, guys, because, you know, I can play this forever and die or not die, till I die, but there is not much to do. Easter egg, not completed, or we actually did, and, it's not done. I don't know. But anyway, if the mod maker or the person or persons creators tell me that it's not over and it's like giving a bit of a hint for the next step, then I will see what I can do. Anyway, got more live streams coming up real soon. Got awesome videos coming up real soon, and hopefully, I will catch you guys on the next one. If you enjoyed the content, go ahead and smack the like button. Guys, I've worked 3 hours and 17 minutes right now. And it wasn't easy. Like, normally we, for fighting moments and stuff, we record like 6, sometimes even 8 hours footage, and then I just edit it, which will cost me like 12 hours I think total, and then sometimes 8 depending on how, if I edit the whole fucking day and stuff. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna get some sleep. Yeah, go ahead and like the video and stay tuned for more awesome custom zombies videos, guys, as well as some other modern tutorial and stuff like that. I'm fucking tired, you know that? I'm fucking tired. Catch me outside, how about that? Yeah, guys, so I tried. At least I fucking tried. But I'm stuck right now. I'm stuck at the fucking shit. Anyway, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. I'm not gonna edit the shit here because, you know, it will take long ass time. And like I said earlier, the beginning of the video, I'm not gonna put my intro, no watermarks, nothing, it's just this. Hopefully the content is good quality. I tested before and then played with settings, tested again, and then, you know, shit happened. because the audio was delayed, so I thought, okay, well, fuck. And then tested it again, played with the settings, tested it one more time, with the same settings, tested like two or three times, and then stopped recording. Anyway, guys, I really want to thank you for watching and stuff, and if you want to support the channel, read the description box below, and follow me on my social media accounts, and, you know, subscribe and like the video. Anyways, I will catch you on the next one. Peace. Oh, and by the way, you can actually do video and or live stream requests by tweeting, like, I don't know, say like, tweet like, hey, and then tag me in though, @fuck_policia, and then say like, can you do a live stream, and then, you know, stream this map, or stream Black Ops 1 mods, or stream Custom Zombies or World of War with viewers and stuff like that. So I will do that. Or you want me to record or stream Minecraft, whatever, you just let me know, and I'll make sure to do it sooner or later, depending on, you know, if I have projects and stuff like that. So anyway, or videos. This took me a while, bro. This took me a while. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the video. There was something I'm gonna say. Anyway, no. I don't really remember what I was willing to say, but anyway, it's gone. Thank you so much for watching this fucking video, guys. If you want me to live stream this, go ahead and comment down below, guys. I will do it, no problem, but you know. Just gonna get boring. Anyway, if you do know the Easter eggs and stuff, and you do have Skype, go ahead and contact me and add me on Steam, guys. Everything is linked in the description box below. Add me and we can play this, and I will record or stream it, whatever. So, yeah. With that all said, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. Catch me outside, how about that? I won 3 hours and 21 minutes and fucking 10 seconds of my fucking life back, you motherfucking bitch.